Anything more?
Question, like, how you can decide for the day, like every day without the judgment, how you make a decisions?
What you say?
If you don't judge, if we try to stop the mind and not judge, how we can make decisions for every day? How to choose what is what we want to do, where we should go, if we stop judging, no? If we don't listen to the mind.
It is very difficult. Things you ask, because mind cannot understand. Also, when no mind there, how can life, how can do, how can go, what to do? So mind also is okay. It is not for life. Mind is need. Even this finger, if you have to move this finger, this mind should be first. Mind come, thoughts come. Move the finger, finger is moving, start. So neat, mind is neat. Mind is okay. Only is problem, all the time is mind. This is problem. So when you go in no mind, sometimes mind very relaxed, like not mind, totally quiet. And then from when you come back out, come out, then very good. Clearly you see. When you see through mind anything, very confused. When you too much in mind, very confusion. You want to do something, one thoughts come, no. Okay, do like this. As you thinking start, second thoughts come, no, no, do like that. Should be like this. Third coming, should be like that. You will be confusion, I go here, there. What to do? So this is confusion mind. So should be, when mind is quiet, then decision very clear come, very good decision come. If one, then very clear a voice coming, very clear vision coming. When too much mind, then vision is not clear, light is not clear. Then you don't know what to do. Yeah, and when you coming from no mind, or coming from center, and then start to do things, mind will come. Mind has to be. Without mind cannot be. But then you will do work, but judgment will be not there. Confusion will be not there. You will do whatever is right. Okay, I go do. I have to go here. Yes, clear. I go. This is not, okay, I go. No, no, I go here. No, no, I go there. You three part, four part. And confused what to do, where to go. If life like this, then not right. Then too much mind. Otherwise mind also okay. If mind is quiet. Quiet mind, relaxed mind. Mind will very relaxed, very soft, very quiet. And then you do, everything will be right. Everything will be perfect. Then okay. And then no judgment. Judgment when happened? When mind is too much. When you are only in the mind, then he judgment. When you coming more relaxed, with relax, mind is there, but relaxation there. Together, heart with mind. You coming from heart and doing things through mind, then is okay. So the heart has to be open, then okay. But no mind looks like easy, no. Not easy. Nobody can go in no mind. Very difficult. I say, okay, sit now and close eyes and be no mind. Say to mind, stop. Don't come. He come more, more strong. Like I came here before, you are sitting half hour, 30, 40 minutes. You seen. Mind is working. Thoughts, going. You are sitting here, body is here, but suddenly you thinking about this, thinking about that. This is not meditation. Meditation means where you are there, fully there. And if you are, whatever you doing, you are there, you enjoy everything. Then you enjoy that thing. Just example, you are swimming. If you fully in swimming, fully enjoy, fully love, fully like, then this swimming is very good. If your mind is there, okay, you go in beach, go in ocean, okay, swim and come back, like nothing happened, like a normal. Sometime very good swimming and sometime not good swimming. Every day you go swimming, sometime very nice, sometime not, no enjoy anything. Okay, just go and come back. Same thing happened to everything. So it means when you are total there, in any action, in any activities, then that activities makes you joyful. Then no much confusion, no judgment also. Then you just be with these things. So meditation saying, whatever you do, you be there fully, total. If you will start to be totally, every moment, everything, every life, whole life you are enjoying. Everything you enjoy. No any non-joy happening. All the time you say, yes, whatever I do, wherever go, joy with me. I am, because you are present. You are here. You walking. Walking on road. Body is walking, but you going somewhere. Mind going somewhere. This is unawareness. This is not total. Walking means when you walk, mind should be there. Then this walk will be very different. You will enjoy the walk. Walk is very simple work. But you will enjoy, yes, wow. Very joyful walk. Very joyful cook, even you cooking in home. If you are present, your cooking is very good. You enjoy cooking. If you in mind, cooking is happening, but you are somewhere, not enjoy. You thinking about anything else. You cooking in kitchen, but you thinking about office. Or thinking about any other thing. So you are not here also, and you are not there also. Because body is here, but you mind is not here. A mind is there, but body is not there. So where body and the mind together, whenever, when, which things, which activity, your mind and body together, joy come. Joy arise. Very simple. Only, so meditation saying, where your body, there your mind, be together. Whatever body doing, mind is there also. Then this work, these things will be delicious. Very joyful. No need, no thinking what to do, what not to do. Whatever you do, you will enjoy. And then no judgment. Because mind is not strong there. Because body and mind together. When body and mind together, mind not so much stronger. Just mind doing, do little things, okay, do this, do that. Giving you idea, plans, how to do. This is not, you are here, and thinking about others. You are sitting here and sitting about your country. Sitting about your home, maybe your home in Moscow or Germany or somewhere. And thinking, no. Even you thinking, even you go, mind go there. Thinking, even you talking start. Talking start with somebody. Talking about start with your boyfriend. Talking start with your mother. Even she is not here. This is mind. This is unawareness. So where body, there mind. And love makes this. With love what happened? With love happened, where is body, suddenly mind is come there. Mind cannot go. Therefore so joyful. Therefore love is very joyful. Therefore so much longing for love. Because in love, mind is not strong. When you see through everything, anything with love, no judgment. No any judgment. When you see anybody you love, maybe your lover, maybe your father, maybe your sister, if you see with love, no judgment. She is here, he is here, I am here, very good. But when you see through mind, oh, she is not good. He should be like this. He should not do this. He should do that. Just want to judgment. With love, no judgment. If even you have to do things, you will do things. But if with the love, then no judgment. But if with the mind, judgment will be there. So do things, and when you do things with love, mind will be there, but very soft, very less, very not strong. His power is weak. Heart power is weak. And heart power is much bigger than mind. When heart coming, then you see the life, everything clearly. So like this.